I've planned a novel experiment, assistant, and you shall be my guinea pig. I need you to gather radiation. Move. Go. Shoot.
We're happy to help, but why? What's the experiment?
I am trying to create synthetic light. If this experiment succeeds, then perhaps we can make new guardians here.
It won't work, Asher. The energy here is not light, and science cannot manufacture blessings.
So you say, but you have not stopped me, have you? You want this to work, and it will! My theory is sound!
Field team to home team. We are 100% irradiated.
Excellent. Now we'll need calibrations. Act naturally, assistant. Go punch something.
Sending that data back now, Ash. Should we keep punching, or...?
No! My field equipment is ready. Go to the test site.
If this works, it will change everything.
We're coming up on your test site, Asher.
You simply need to activate the field equipment to begin, and be gentle with it. It's yours to replace if it breaks.
The Vex never stop, do they? There are as many theories as to why they do what they do as there are cryptarchs in the cryptarchy. Guardians who make a mark on the Vex become legends. Kabir, Pahanin, Praedith, Osiris. How strange. This is Vex technology for sure, but it looks so primitive. They must have mimicked the design from some time in the far past. Okay, Asher, something's definitely happening. But we've got a lot of Taken coming in.
Yes, yes. I expected they would be drawn by the anti-umbral pulses.
Energy.
Huh. I'm seeing extreme variance in my data. The Taken must not be allowed to interfere with this experiment.
Extravagant light shows can't create guardians.
Thank you.
test site. You guys have any results? This thing isn't gonna put the Traveler out of a job, right?
Unfortunately, my predictions appear to be flawed. Your light cannot pass to another, nor can the power created by this experiment.
What he means is no. We cannot create or take light. Only the Traveler can choose to gift us with it.
Let us know if we can help with anything else. I didn't think it would work either, but I can't help hoping for a miracle.